Why do you look for the living among the dead? He is not here. He has risen. Remember how he told you while he was still with you in Galilee, the Son of Man must be delivered into the hands of sinful men, be crucified, and on the third day be raised again. Come and see the place where he lay. Then go quickly and tell his disciples, he has risen from the dead and is going ahead of you into Galilee. There you will see him. What this world needs is a savior who will rescue, a spirit who will lead, a father who will love them in their time of need, a savior who will rescue, a spirit.
Woman, why are you crying?
They've taken my Lord away, and I don't know where they've put him.
Woman, why are you crying? Who is it that you're looking for?
Sir, if you've carried him away, tell me where you've put him and I can go and find him.
Mary.
Jesus! You came from heaven to earth to show.